Have you ever seen Unleashed? It's about a man, enslaved by a vicious loan shark since childhood and raised like a human attack dog, who escapes his captors and attempts to start a new life. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. Bob Hoskins, who plays the loan shark, actually cut Jet Li's hair for this role himself, as his character would have been the one to do it in the movie, and he wanted it to look more authentic. So tell me,